That's
on February the 23rd.
All the way. Come on, guys. Come on, guys.
The fans had an opportunity to go out to Fruit Cove where good the job. Kids you're done. Ran.
All the way.
They had a great time way. To see the form. Their
come
run.
On, you got
to
find me.
Better,
you got to find me. Get by the line. Get by. Come on. Second. Come on.
They even had an opportunity to get on the ground and roll, test their skills against one another, and who can roll the fastest, strengthening their core, strengthening their bodies, and their coordination. We had some leaders out there today. We had some girls who could show that they can do it at the next level. But not to mention you had those guys who never can be outdone. They always had the scene to prove themselves. Here you see it having a great time. The guys are rolling, having a great time just moving around. Next level training and performing. As the kids get sat in amazement as they watch their those kids quads and those coordination legs strong. With quickness and watching like a good old game of red light, green light. 5 years old, 6 years old, 12 years old, the kids showed that they had a neck, what it takes to make it to the next level. Just look at those hips, look at those feet moving back and forth. Everyone showing that they got what it takes never to be outdone. It was a great day out there at Veterans Park today in Fruit Cove. And you see it a little bit. You always had a guy that was out there doing his own thing, but that just keeps it all special.
Oh, who's first? Who's first? Who's first? Good job. Good job.
Nothing like a speed and agility day without the quick ladder drills, as you see them just testing their skills, their feet, looking like roll runner snare drills as they're going up and down, staying in the athletic position, moving with quickness. Those kids did a great job today of showing that they can learn, they can pick it up with positive reinforcement, respecting one another. Those kids show that they know what it takes. Just watch them as they finish the drills and sprints to the finish line. Not only are they sprinting on the field, but they're sprinting in life to greater things and greater success. Parents, you should be proud of your children. They did a great job today.
Cheese tape. Good. Good. Keep those arms bent. Good job, Steven. I want to see them arms pumping. Okay, we're at the top. All the way, all the way. And sprint, 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 sprint. Faster. Good. There you go. Hey, listen, listen. Somebody told me that the ladies rock. Is that true?
No.
Somebody said that the ladies are the best ones.
No.
That's what I heard. Hey, who says the ladies rock?
Yeah.
Who says the guys rule?
Yeah.
Wow. Who says the ladies rock?
Yeah.
And who says the guys rule?
Can't forget the stretching for flexibility and mobility. Look at the kids as they clap on beat. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and clap. Working out those muscles, working those karaoke drills. Had one kid call that was the Coco drill. Oh man, it was a lot of laughs and a lot of fun. We had a great time today. Guys did it, girls did it. Uh-oh, man down, get off the ground. The ground is hot, but we kept it going. Just watch as these kids had a great time. I think I had more fun than they did.
Ladies, set, go. High knees, high knees. Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that. Ready. Guys, show them how to do it. Ready. Set, go. There you go. Good, good, good. 6, 5, 4. Hands to the ice. 3, 2, 1. And here's the rolling champion. Here's the rowing champion. Here's the rowing champion. Here they go. Come on, you guys. Here we go. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. All the way, guys. Red light. Oh, oh, oh. Go back. Go back. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Whoa. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Freeze. Freeze. Whoa. Go back. Go back. Green light. Red light. Now I want to see who can run full speed. Ready? Go. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. And red light. So when I say red light, when I say green light, what do you do?
Go.
When I say red light, what do you do?
Go.
But what if you're moving? What do you got to do? Go back.
And start all over.
Go. So, ready, set. Go. Oh, nice. There
free,
you go.
Next level SAQ trainer day today. We work with all groups. 5-year-old, 6-year-old, 7, 8, all the way up to 12 years old. And it was amazing to see the technique from not only the 5-year-olds and how good they picked it up. Watch this young man in a blue shirt. He was one of the stars today, the quickest guy out there. You can just tell greatness is on his horizon. And even Under Armour was representing today as these guys do it. Look at him pumping their arms, high cheek to cheek, cheek to cheek. He got his Eric Dickerson glasses on, ready to roll. It was impressive. Not to mention, little kids got to get strong too. They got muscles that must be strengthened and flexible too. So watch them as they get in their squat technique. All the way down, all the way up. We were just so proud of them. And then on the whistle, they run and sprint and see who can get there the fastest. Great job, you guys. Always want to finish with some nice stretching. Let it go and a clap. There you go. And so it was a great day today. I'm Donovan Darius with Next Level Training Performance. You can follow us on Facebook at Donovan Darius Next Level, or Twitter at Donovan Darius, or website www.dariusnextleveltraining.com for more updates, more times on training. Love to take your children to the next level.
Say
Let's
name.
Hear what they got to say.
Graham.
And tell me, what you like about today? What did you have fun doing? What did you do? The ladders? Yeah, that was your best part about today? Did you feel like you got faster today? Yeah? Was you racing the people? Yeah, did you beat them all? Not all of them? Some of them? Okay, is this mom and dad?
Yes.
I want to say thank you for being a videographer, photographer, and a little bit of everything.
Say, thanks for having us.
And for you, sir, what was the experience like for you?
Well, I think it's the first time he's ever had a high-level training that can you take forward to his soccer season.
Awesome, awesome. Well, thank you. This mom right here?
Hi.
Mom, how about you? Could you state your name, and then also what was your best part of today's experience?
Stephanie Rosenstahl. I think the best part of today was actually seeing all the kids out here having fun, but actually learning how to exercise, because
mm-hmm.
a lot of kids don't learn that at this age.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much.
Yeah,
if you don't mind saying, you say your name and your son's name.
Sure, my name's Neil Feather, and my son is Jack.
Okay, for an experience today, can you tell me what you liked about it? What was your best part about it as a parent?
I think it was real high energy. The kids seemed to have a great time. Jack was smiling the whole time. It seemed like he was learning at the same time, so it was great.
Well, awesome, man. What would you say to any parent that's interested in joining the organization?
I would say go for it. I mean, the kids today had a great time, and they were learning the whole time, and very engaged, high energy activity for the kids.
Thank you, sir. Thank you a lot.
Say your name and your daughter's name. What's your name?
Elizabeth.
And Dad?
And I'm Frank Talbot.
Okay, and Frank, what was your best part about today's experience, the overall experience?
Well, I think Elizabeth had a great time. Did you have a great time? She had a great time, and it was great to see her out there running around and exercising. And I think she's going to take that into her soccer season. Right?
There you go. Well, what'd you think about it? What'd you say? What was your best part?
Are you tired now?
I think you were in front with the leapfrogs.
The ladders?
There you go. You did a great job. Well, thank you guys so much for your help and your
thank
participation.
You.